Who got you open, scoping out the track? It's no other than the sounds of the dead and Mac. Still slacking, back patching up my...
Tonight's the night. This is the official video, you know what I mean? This is the song that I have in my intro and outro. I was born in 97, you know what I mean? I think that was like towards the end of their run, you know what I mean? When they dropped their last album and shit. And I wasn't able to listen fully to Crisscross until I was like until I could like choose to listen to it by myself. I was like maybe like 10, you know what I'm saying? Between 8 and 10, I already heard Jump from everywhere else. You know what I'm saying? Whenever I was younger, like 4, 5, 3 years old, shit like that. But, you know what I mean? This type of shit didn't come to me until I was like 10. You know what I mean? Between 10 and 12 years old is when Tonight's the Night and all that shit came. And I was like, oh, they got their last album and shit. You know what I mean? Then just now, like a couple weeks ago, you know what I'm saying? Like 2 weeks ago, you know what I mean? I just remember like my nigga, like, I used to always listen to Crisscross, you know what I'm saying? And it's time, you know what I mean? I gotta rewind it, I'm sorry. I gotta rewind it. I'm gonna get my shit braided up. I was gonna cut my dreads, man, but I think I'm gonna get them redone and then.
Who got you open, scoping out the track? It's no other than the sounds of the dead and Mac. Still slacking, back patching up my turf. Cause after me was about the real words. After rich, I missed up with the hit your sister. I'm balling in the Green County
on Chrome.
I slip brothers in the deck on my cellular phone. Hesitation, I hops to it. See, it ain't easy being a Mac,
but somebody gotta do it home. I'm about to be on some real ruthless shit. Like, I'm about to be on some real Crisscross shit. Real talk, I'm about to Chris and Cross, you know what I'm saying? Rest in peace, Chris Kelly, you know what I mean? Real, I ain't even say that this whole video. Rest in peace, Chris Kelly, man. Yeah, man, this shit is fucking nuts, you know what I'm saying? The lyrics, the cadence, the beat. I forget what this sample is, but the first time I heard it was from Friday when Carla was dancing on the table. This scene right here, if I could find it, it'll be right here. That scene right here, that song, I wanted that song for so long. I'm like, yo, what song is this? I finally found that song, but then I'm remembering
tonight,
like,
please,
my whole crew makes G's. Tonight's the night, baby, so blow up on these.
All the girls I used to go to school with, and all the things that
I'm cool with.
Let them all know that my mom's is gone, and it'll be so hitting. Don't get drunk and leave your house with somebody. So mommies don't bring your main missus, cause it's real deal.
And when it comes to the Christmas, they don't come at all. Hey, this play is ball. Hey, homie, bro, like,
tonight's the night.
My whole crew makes G's. Tonight's the night, baby, so blow up on these.
Tonight, tonight is the night.
As a kid, I'm like, yo, like, ain't no one, like, they don't have no, like, as a kid, I'm like, they don't got no other shit? Like, like, I think I missed a bus. I don't remember none of these videos or anything like that. So, like I said, I know, I might know the song. I might know a few words, mess up a few words, but... For the most part, man, I don't, you know what I'm saying? This is a good reaction, man. This is a good song, good video, style on point. I'm telling y'all, bro, I'm about to be killing y'all with this style game. Y'all don't even know how I dress. Chocolate in that motherfucker. There ain't nothing else but chocolate in that bitch. You feel me? Motherfucking Milk Dud. That's my nigga, man. Rest up, man. Call that nigga Milk Dud, man. Even, and then whenever, it seems like, I'm telling y'all, bro, whenever Chris got that alopecia, bro, and his fucking hair, and he did the baldy, my nigga. It's not even like bald for real. Like, you could still see his hairline. It's like, he kept it crisp. Like, that was a low-ass haircut. Bro, I'm telling y'all. It seemed like that nigga Chris Kelly was more rough when they cut his hair. He ain't give a fuck when they cut his hair. When he cut his hair and shit, he ain't give a fuck. You know what I mean? I like that shit, man. This is, like I said, this is, if y'all don't know what song is in my intro and outro, this is it. You know what I'm saying? This is the video for it. More Crisscross coming. Y'all comment down below if y'all like these Crisscross videos. More Madonna coming. I'm trying to get this Madonna video cleared with YouTube, man. They on my fucking dick. You know what I'm saying? They keep blocking my shit worldwide. They're blocking my videos, man. So I'm trying to stay away from the Madonna music videos. You know what I'm saying? So y'all comment down below. Subscribe. I'm out. Catch you.